everybody, and welcome to another Goshkia Presents. We are playing a little game called Gunfire Reborn. Now, this game completely slipped under my radar for a long time. I had no idea it existed, but when I finally ran across it, I was very impressed.
Pleasantly impressed.
Yes, yes. And then I'm like, hey, Kitty needs to play this game. And then I showed Zerata, and he's like, oh, I gotta play this game too. So I got some friends going with me. Now this game is very, 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 very hard to play solo. But it can be done. You also have the matching feature, where you can auto-match people. So pretty much what we're gonna do is go through a series of little levels before we get to the main boss. Now all the levels are randomly generated, so they're different every time. And as you level up and get skills to be able to do things, you can do things like open this chest, which I need arm support for. You get two main weapon slots that you'll find weapons throughout the match, and plus your main weapon, which doesn't cost any, you have unlimited ammo on this first gun. Your other two guns, you have limited ammo.
Which is very nice for, you know, opening things. Is there friendly fire? Let's find out. Okay, Fog is not dead. There is no friendly fire yet. I wonder if AoEs have friendly fire. Fog, behind you. There is a shiny place. Can you go in here?
Yep, we all can.
Loop.
I'm just getting the shiny crossbow.
Ooh.
Crossbow shotgun.
The game showers you with extra grenades, so you can go bonkers with it. Oh no!
Always shoot the pots.
Yes.
Something I've learned. It's like Zelda, where the pots always have something to sort.
What is the chest? Oh, okay. Oh, we all got one?
Yep, I got Evil Devouring Sword.
Same.
Motor.
Loop. Whee!
Anybody want this gun?
I already got it.
Yes.
I think it's everyone sees it themselves.
Jellic. Oh, okay.
Because I already picked that gun up. It's a pretty neat gun.
Ooh, another vault. On the house. Ooh.
Purple.
Wind. Less damage taken while moving. I like that.
I love grenades.
Alright, now we get our first upgrade.
More grenades! Yes!
Oh,
Okay, no friendly fire with the grenades. Good to know. I got to try for science. Always try for science. Yeah. And jump on fire, yes.
Certain exploding barrels will still hurt friends.
Ooh, let's try that, yes. Ow. And one for you, and one for you, and one for you. Oops, wrong key.
Definitely much easier with more players.
Oh yeah. Just grabbing all the extra loot laying around.
Yay.
He's got a rocket launcher? Oh no, he doesn't, okay.
Not yet.
I was just holding the spear in a way I wasn't used to.
Another second upgrade.
Oh, you can change the type of shooting rate. This weapon does by pressing B, auto or semi-auto. Nice. I'm trying to murder the helping person.
Craftsman here.
Yep, I tried to murder him.
I like this crossbow thing, so I'm upgrading it. I haven't found a second gun yet. That's weird. So I got the effect that causes them to explode after I shoot them with my middle button, or my E.
Woo!
But they die when they're frozen, they explode.
Same.
Funky.
Help.
Ooh, the health is rice cakes. Yum.
Second gun.
Ah, the kunai. Ranky. Pew. Hey. Rack.
Another guy over here.
Ah, this is the peddler.
Now the Argus is the one that I like, so I'm buying that.
Rocket launcher, should I get this? You know you want to, Kitty.
Kitty got our rocket launcher.
Don't forget the treasure chest.
Ooh, 2 charges for my ability. I like that, especially for the boss.
Oh yes, that's going to be great. Do we have electric damage?
I have electric.
My shotgun thing's electric.
I wish I could sell the weapons. Oh, this shotgun is very good. It uses the same other ammo. Okay, I'm good.
Alright. Last level before boss.
Yay! Shiny secret.
Oh, it traps up.
Yep. Ow. This is fine. This is not fun with my lag. Ow.
No.
Fog. Yeah, you revived.
Yeah, I use my revive now, though. That sucks.
Yes. Limit all the revives.
I've never seen this. I want to test this.
I landed on an attack that was meant for someone else. Oh, this red chest! It's like, you lose something, but you win something else.
Nah, I'm not. My options weren't good.
Me neither. Oh, hello! These rooms.
Oof. All right, I got a gun now.
Ooh, electric. Wrong game. Oop. Is it fine? Not fine.
Rescue you, Kitty. You don't have to revive.
Oh, I didn't know. I'm sorry.
res me, quick.
On my way.
How do I res you?
Oh, okay. Press F. Ah! And can we res each other for free? Nice.
Resing people needs to be first priority.
Okay.
Because you only get one free res, so.
Technically not free because you're spending the money for the... How is it called again? Found the shinies. Ooh. What is this? This. Yeah. Hmm. Don't forget the secret. Smoke grenades, more damage. Ooh, more lightning.
My energy bolt does 400% damage now.
Nice.
And can explode 3 times.
Ah, very nice. Okay, secret. What is this? What do we get? Oh no, not this one. Dang, 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 dang. Dang, 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 dang.
This one's tight.
Wow! Ow! Is that a collision? No, okay. Ow.
Trying to see if I can...
Ow. This is light.
I made it, sort of.
I didn't.
Run, Zerada.
Use your dodge.
I did, but that one that keeps bouncing me the wrong way.
Oh no. It will bounce you towards the direction you are currently moving. So you can backtrack and zoop like backwards, like this. Whee! Ow. Okay.
Alright. I got a sniper rifle.
I have a minigun.
I have a jet of dirt.
I'm gonna work on killing the mini guys.
Magic man. Craftsman. No, no, no. La 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 la. Mr. Craftsman. Bring DPS. Bum 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 bum.
Alright, show us how it's done, Zerada.
Yes.
Yeah.
Save us.
Very carefully. So I hide behind this thing over here. And I only dodge when I have the ring on me. Or when he's shooting at me.
Whoosh, that was good.
Oh, this is fine!
How did that hit me?
I got you. And one for you. Yep, nope. Ah! So hard to dodge with this potato for a computer. Let me arrest. Thank you. No! Why? What? Why was I interrupted?
Because I ran out of time.
What?
It doesn't stop the timer when you're arriving.
Ah, oh, that's dumb.
Either that or I didn't actually see you reviving me. That might have been the issue.
But I dodged that. Come on.
Oh.
Thank you, Fog.
He has much more health in co-op. He only has 90,000 solo.
So right, we're gonna lose our way to the top.
Hey, you still get skill points. That's what matters.
Yes. Finally, level. Oh, 45 points, okay. This game needs more hats. Yes. Soon, my pretty, I'm going to unlock the arms. What is it with these video games and this hatred for pottery? Also, who keeps grenades in pottery? Hey, behind us! This is a shame. Ah! I just noticed the smoke grenades do not hurt you if they are yours. Which is nice for killing these tiny bugs. No weapon shot?
Okay, I got lightning and a fire immunity.
That was fun. Oh, for nice.
I like this little pistol.
Sorry. Blam! Ah! What is killing me?
What is this? Oh, ooh. It's a dagger that bounces around everywhere.
Ah, that's when it's fun. And has no friendly fire, look. What makes me a good demo spam? Well, if I were a bad demo spam, I wouldn't be here talking with you now, would I?
Give me all blue guns. There's a normal. I was just trying to get guns that use different ammo type.
Yes.
Because I'm keeping this pistol.
I'll use throwing knives. I'll give it a try.
Ooh, that looks interesting.
Oh no!
I just walked in the door and got killed.
This is fine! Okay, no! Not fine! Not fine at all.
Rest quick.
I'm trying! That was fun. For them. I'm in a dire need of some rice pudding.
You and me both.
Thank you.
Wow, what does that do?
Ah, read the weapon. If you shoot through it, it does more damage. I'm not sure if it is two ways, like if enemies shoot through that. Really?
Ooh, okay. Zura, come back.
Oh, not this one again! Ah!
Doesn't stop bullet balls.
No, it doesn't stop anything.
Ow!
Ah! There was nothing in my screen, come on.
You got a res token?
Yes?
Can you get me from there?
Yeah.
On the bright side, if I use the res token, I revive full health. But it's just once!
Ah!
I hate this room. It's odd. You are the host.
Yeah,
you should have zero lag.
Oh, it's not the lag that's killing me. It's a giant bowling ball.
You get two hits per full shield.
Mm-hmm. We all got the shinies. Murder.
Need help.
I want it.
Yeah, I've been rocking this like last two levels with four health.
Yeah, I saw.
Trying to save my res token for last.
Ow.
It's not the bowling ball one.
Good!
Are we gonna get the elite spawn? That is the question.
We got the elite, all right.
There he is.
That's funny.
Come down.
Oh, that was close. Ow, ow. Oh, hello, boss. Let's be quick. My timer is about to go. Please? Did he please? Ah, please, repair, repair, repair. Thank you.
Nope.
Okay. We made it. So how does this work?
I don't know. I think we need to get to the next phase to get you out.
Yep. No, I don't know shinies. On my screen says, never give up. After defeating the boss, you will be revived in the next scene, or you can revive me at the peddler, the frog that sells things. Yep, still dead. Yay!
What's the trade-off back here? Thank you. worth it.
I had no health, so it didn't matter.
Your bombs? You got bouncy bombs?
Yes. That's my little mortar pistol.
That's
oh, you could revive her with money.
Yep, I did.
Ah, thank you. Yay, I live, I die, I live again.
I want my bazooka.
Ooh, but it does lightning damage, and that's very nice against the boss. I'll take it.
Coming behind you. Ooh, somebody did take the crossbow, huh?
I did.
Alright. Yeah, I picked it up and dropped it so you could see it.
Oh, the end. Behind the cover, what did you think? Shenanigans is what hit me.
Thank you.
I hate this thing. I need a rest pronto. Or don't. Thank you.
Glad my own explosives don't kill me.
Why?
Ooh, big hit. Oh.
Can I rocket jump? Sorta. Does money carry over that?
No.
Make sure to heal. If you got the ability to buy one of those healer things.
Yep, I did. He's sold out.
Alright guys, good luck.
No, near that. But okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
apparently I couldn't dodge backwards.
So close. So close.
Yeah, I lasted a lot longer than I was expecting there.
Is there a better dodge or lower cooldowns for dodge? No, no.
Not that I've found yet.
Go, go, cat team!
Let's do this, felines. So I think with the purple doors, we should send one person in, like Zerada. And when he tells us that it's not the Rolling Boulder one, we'll go in.
Sounds like a plan, yes.
Don't use your self-res unless it's down to like 2 seconds and nobody's near you.
And prioritize resing each other. I wonder if two people resing res faster. We should try.
It didn't let me when I was trying to res you and Zerada was resing. The prompt went away. Yeah.
Also, you can go bunkers with the grenades. We get more.
I got a rocket launcher.
Got a minigun. Yeah! Cry! Cry some more! Kaboom! Kaboom! Gosh, I missed Team Fortress 2. I'm having weapons cut, and this is my weapon. Any more grenades? Ah, it's okay, kitty. We'll get more in the next thing. Thank you. These weapons feel so satisfying. I found health. Not that anyone needs it right now, but yes. Got it!
have two large weapons, both out of ammo.
Up there, huh?
Oh, fun! If I reload, I may lose ammo. Because I took a curse crawl.
I got an inferior magazine.
But I got... Oh. I got nothing!
Yep.
I inflict shock on myself, but for that I deal 75% more shock damage.
I should know better than to gamble.
Yep.
I always lose.
Second wave. Oh,
this is a wave.
Yeah, you wave your health goodbye. Yeah, teamwork.
I got stuck.
Hey, there is a secret room.
Alright, Zoran, get on in. Get this treasure first, though.
Okay. Good plan.
Not rolling rocks, but I almost died. And I'm dead.
Coming.
Yeah, well done.
Is my rocket launcher still over here? I do not like this dagger.
The kunai?
I'm not good with the dagger.
I'm having weapons cut. Clear.
Guys are on.
No rolling rocks. Oh, they spawn bugs when they die, though.
We can say that this game is a little bit buggy.
Those beetles weren't dying on the first hit.
So, this thing gives me ammo if I kill enemies. If I don't do any damage every so-and-so seconds, I lose ammo. Fun.
Every enemy I kill, I do more damage, but take more.
Thank you. Ow! Now I need a rest. Thank you.
Ooh, rainbow, that's a new one. What does this do? Horse guy is very easy now, but
okay, ready when you are.
Dash skill will have 3 charges. Nice.
Oh, that is awesome. Okay,
Sarada,
just...
Can you get her?
Thank you.
Anyway, want to get to me?
That 3 dashes helps.
Oh.
I'm gonna try for a kitty.
Oh no, I fat fingered the revive, sorry.
Alright, at least now you got full health.
He didn't recharge his shield or did you already kill it? Nope.
Sure, focus on me if you got it.
How did that hit me?
I panicked and I was like, oh, okay, nobody's going to revive me. I go, oh no, 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 ah, you're rushing me. Okay, this is good, I guess. Can you use those guys against him?
Couldn't move because that stupid little thing blew up.
Ouch.
Downside of using that res, I can't get my tier 2 ability.
Thank you.
Ready. Gunfire reborn. More like gunfire respawn. Oh, don't get me wrong. I'm having fun.
I have yet to see level 2.
It's a dozen.
Oh, I got to level 2, and then I was like, okay, I have to go for dinner. I can play later. Later, it took me here at the start. I was like, no, not everything all over again. No. Oh, this is fun. This is fine. I should spam more grenades because those are so easy to get. You get a grenade, you get a grenade. Guess what you are getting? Yes, you are getting a grenade. You are. Yum, 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 yum. Oh, hello.
Not boulders.
Oh, Black Betty, blam balam. Oh, Black Betty, blam balam. I love this weapon because blam. Evil devouring sword. What does this one do? Guys? Where are you?
Went through the door.
Oh, I was getting more explodey fun stuff.
I got a shotgun.
I think this is that little auto-aim gun that you had.
The raid. Makes it a lot easier to do damage, that's for sure.
Excuse me, how dare you dodge? Just stand still and die. I missed my machine gun.
Ow.
Oh,
I freeze him. I'm down. They came up behind me.
There is a shiny scroll downstairs. Are these things shared?
I don't see it, so it must be just you.
Do you want it?
I can't pick it up.
Can I drop it?
Don't think so. Don't do it. You'll probably lose it.
Okay. Got you. Good as new.
At 4 health. Oh my god, my grenades do 2,000 damage now.
Nice! Does anybody else got an electric weapon for the boss?
I'm taking the electric and my shotgun.
Oh, I got the 3 dashes. I got it, I'm good. It's the power of BLAM!
What the hell is that? Bone dragon? Oh, I am so playing with that. What the hell? See that gun? Same.
Yeah.
I'm gonna run back for a second because you guys found something I didn't.
What did we find?
The guy.
You found the guy?
Yeah. I now do more damage when I have no grenades.
Time to spam. It's like Team Fortress 2, you have become demo spam.
I got more health.
I missed that game.
Which one?
Team Fortress 2, but they closed the one server that I used to play with.
Oh.
In. Yeah, it was full random crates, very vanilla, very nice.
Thank you. should save some ammo for the boss, because that guy is going to be really good. All those little extra guys.
So what's in the portal? It is Rolly Balls.
Alright.
Do you want to do this?
I'm just letting Zerada do that one. I'll wait for him on the other side. I upgraded Bone Dragon. It's now tier 4.
Kitty's just going Ew. Through taking everything.
I just wait for my heal to recover. For my shield to recover. And I have the 3 lashes, so. No! Can you get me?
Not from that range.
Ooh, legendary.
Rainbow, huh? I'll take that over this one, I think. Yeah, that'll work.
Yeah, I can't turn down the Bone Dragon.
Now, the sniper's nice, but it just... The zoom... I had 2 zoom weapons, so I don't need it.
Yeah. This guy's nice because it sucks everything in and then blows up. Hey, Jima. See how cute we are?
Hey, there is another portal here.
Alright, I'll be the sacrificial lamb.
Lamb.
Not balls, but it is fire.
Ah, this one is easy. Just don't stand in the red. Those bells need sound. I'm checking my scrolls. The less damage I have, the less health I have, the more damage I do. Good. Ready? Oh boy. Thank you.
trade off down here. I don't have enough gold.
Hi, do you guys see this thing? Fountain of Life. Recovers life when picking copper or ammo.
Nope, nope. You pick it up.
Okay.
Yeah, the things that you see on the ground are for you only. So nobody else can see them. Except when we throw other guns in the ground.
Except weapons. Yes, finally, Vega Magpie is going to pay off. With both shines. Blam. Not happy about this.
Oh, longbows got me.
Yeah, those are means. Why the long face?
Right. Oh, good. There was a little rice cake there.
Yes.
We have a special door and a chest.
Oh, I want the rice cake in real life. Ooh, more damage. Yoink.
Sure, my mom never wants to see a rice cake again.
It's gonna be the elite hero.
Ooh, right. You want to do this?
Yep, go ahead and
get him back out.
We got this. I got 400% grenades. To the other side of the room yet.
Okay.
Can we explore these stuff around us? Alright, stay here. down.
What the heck is hurting me? Fire. Behind you, Fog. Yay! Finally! Ooh, there is a very big chest back here. Ah, you can choose only one.
Probably need to go collect some grenades. Guess not. I think I got enough.
You don't see the grenades I have?
No, there's plenty of them around, and I have 6 on me right now.
Okay.
All right, I think we're at the last level now, huh?
Time to die. Oh, wait, this isn't the boss,
never
mind. Yep. And I don't have triple dodge this time.
Now, before we start, do we have any weapon that does electric damage?
I do not.
I got the little bolt thing should be fine.
So I'm gonna use my bone dragon to attract all the little guys. Like when they come out from the sides, I'm gonna fire one off to each side and try to suck in all those guys.
Okay. Okay, nope.
Use your token.
I don't have it. When did I spend it?
Draw a sketch.
Thank you. Oh, but I dodged that.
I got Kitty.
Okay.
There you go.
Nicely done.
Ooh, so intense.
I love this spread gun. It does so much damage to him.
I got one of the weapons, but it was so... bad.
Alright, there's a food thing right next to you guys. And there's one over here too. Make sure to grab it before it disappears. Right here.
I don't see it.
Oh man. Self loot. Make sure to grab all the little rice cakes that you see.
Getting all the ammo.
I don't see any rice cakes for me.
You know.
Wish I could trade them. I need a really, really quick AFK. I'll be right back.
Alrighty. Same.
Same.
And I'm back.
Okay, guys. Beverage refilled. Good to go.
I just realized I did that without triple dodge.
Yep. Do we really want to go into this portal?
Don't have a choice. Now you get to go to the desert lands.
The lands of Flan.
The place I died after 5 seconds of entering.
Oh wow. Get ready.
Reassuring.
Couldn't think of a better place to go with you guys.
Alright, so we all get to rest at the well and heal up.
I guess this is the fun.
This is the fun.
Can I go back and talk to the well again?
That's the big guy that killed me. And there's two of them.
Just you, kitty.
Buddy, I tried. Totally. Oh well. Ooh, 100 soul lessons. Where in the morning? Now what should I buy?
arm support. Ooh, take less damage. I like that one. Nah, I'd rather have inscriptions, though, I think.
You guys want to try one more?
I'm game for one more.
Yes, I'm game. For revenge. For vendetta.
Alright, so I can open that initial chest now, so that should give me a gun or something.
It will give you disappointment. But we can do it.
Once
in the name of the cat.
We can bring in a dog.
Ooh. I would love to bring the dog so I can be more cynical. Eh? Oh,
did you get to open it too, Kitty, or did that open when I opened?
I got to open because I got the.
Support, so. Oh, okay. So yeah, it's only for one person.
It's all good.
But we can start off with a stronger gun.
And no bullets.
Is that your main gun?
I think it's a few random weapons.
Yeah, it's just an initial weapon. It's not your sidearm.
That would be fun. An improved side gun.
That would be cool.
I want the machine gun. Even if it's a key shooter that goes. Yeah, I discovered since there is no damage and no friendly fire, I just. Spam my grenade like, hey you, yes you get a grenade. Grenades, you get a grenade. Jugs, you get a grenade. You get the.
You're like Oprah, everybody gets a grenade.
Yeah, and you get a gun. And you get a gun, everyone gets a gun.
Oprah the arms dealer maybe.
You see, violence is the solution. If it is not working, you're not using enough.
Ooh, this is a new looking weapon. What is this? A shrieker?
Does it twist and shout?
It charges. I like that.
Ah, my cat is singing opera. The other room. Poor cat, he's not five anymore.
Alright, I got the thing that Kitty got last time, where it gets, I regen health for picking up coins.
Oh, yes. Hello, user.
It's Blood River.
I'm trying to see who got the channel, but Alta VSP. Okay, good.
We are currently streaming Gunfire Reborn. You can see it on gsu.com/twitch or twitch.tv/goshkia if you can spell it.
Got the lovely bunch of shinies.
La 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 la.
All right, next room.
I got the bone dragon.
It is a fun gun.
Oh, did you want that?
Which one?
The lightning one.
Second gun, so.
Yay! Butler! Hey, come in! So how does this work?
You fire it and it opens up a portal, so try to hit somebody in the head with it.
Oops. That's not the head, Kitty. Like that?
I just got the bone dragon.
That's what I was using to hit the boss with. That was doing all the damage.
So what's in this portal? Fire and enemies.
Be right there. Still fighting the stuff from the past room.
Ah, machine gun! Should I get it?
Thank you.
No, it's a horse.
I don't know what killed me.
I am down too.
Thank you.
Kitty, it was fire. You were standing in the fire.
Oh no. I did all the things that I told people not to do.
This is timed in a way. Oh, I see what we gotta do.
Recover ammo for every enemy kill. So, Fog, you got the bone thingy.
I'm going to get the machine gun because I love it.
Sorry, I apologize if this is not the best strategy. But I just love this gun. Yeah!
I picked your bone dragon because it's bone dragon 3.
Okay, that's good. Fair enough.
That's another heavy weapon. That's the only reason I swapped. Is this another portal?
Yep.
Yes.
And
this is
time to go through a portal. Everything spawned on us right at that portal. Right after you went in.
My bone dragon is now a +4.
Nice.
Love to, but I'll lose a lot trying to get there.
First time
I was playing solo, I went over there to figure out what that was, and that's what it was. Alright, my bone dragon is tier 4. I'm hoping I can get enough coins to be able to upgrade one more.
Oh, I got the HP recovery when picking up ammo or a coin.
Indeed. That's good.
One shot, one kill right now. Another portal up top.
No! I wanted to use my special action key on the guys behind, but out of nowhere a trash mob just crossed and I was like, ah, come on!
So over here, guys, there's a secret door.
Yep. A little busy with a long bowman. Long bowman. Oh, what is this?
Plus 50% damage when I'm in the air. So I guess I'll be jumping with every shot.
No, machine gun. Must get machine gun. Ooh, shame.
Buns now recover full HP. I'll take it.
Plus 4 grenades. Let the spamming begin!
Oh, there's another scroll over thing here.
So, did we go to the super shiny special? Oh, there is a chance!
Yep, we're gonna go to the shiny.
Which of the shinies? Oh, that.
It's minions.
Well, this should be fine. Kitty, no! Kitty, yes!
Upgrade my bazooka one more time. Get your
nine.
At the last sand scroll.
I don't know if I want to pick that up.
Ooh, freebies!
Oh, the ammo keeps going down. That sucks.
Yep. But you can choose your regular...
Okay, it still goes down.
You can choose your number 3 weapon.
It still has my primaries going down, though.
But, weird.
Maybe it was just the timing, because maybe it's staying on the secondary.
Oh, that sucks. I'm like six away.
I got a plus five. You want it?
I got a plus four bone dragon.
You'll use it more than I will.
A few coins away from the upgrade for the thingy. Oh, wow, it's me. Okay, are we all ready? No? Okay.
Oh, sure. Well.
I'm scared. Hug me, Fog.
Hugs after we kill the thing.
Okay. For hugs.
I'm gonna shoot some bolts in his face here.
I don't have the three dodges anymore, and I died in the fire.
And here's your auto.
Thank you. Ah, come on. Hey,
come back, get her.
I don't feel so good. What did I dodge? Come on. Okay. That's bullying.
Can you revive yourself?
Okay.
try to get it.
What?
That fire thing was apparently too big.
I think that it was one of those cubes behind you and died.
Well, it was
of
the
that.
Fire on the ground. Because it blew up.
Alright guys, that's going to have to be it for this week. Thank you so much for joining. This has been Gunfire Reborn with Goshkia. We've been playing this co-op style. We could use a fourth, and hopefully once Burial gets his computer plugged in, he'll be able to join us. It's definitely fun. I like this game. It's a good start. Can't believe it's early access. It plays really smooth for being early access. And look forward to playing again with you guys. Kitty Zarada, thanks for joining. Look forward to seeing you again soon.
Thank you for having us.
Thank you.